My biggest fear when it comes to painting is the subject of water. So kind of anything that will include water and painting it, I get really nervous and scared because I just feel like it never comes out the way I want it to. So this painting that I did, as you can see, I'm just painting away. I just tried to kind of give into the fear and just overcome it. And this is what I came up with. Let me know what you think.